Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know this looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. This is the last
ridiculous thing
that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No more
excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Dude, you being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York. That's something. There. Now to submit and...
Peter, how you doing, son?
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
Yo! I'm just gonna say the same about you!
Down! Hope you don't mind me interrupting here!
Spider-Man! You came!
Thanks! We should take this on the road sometime.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
You took down like 15 of them. The guys aren't gonna believe this. Say, can I get a selfie?
Need bigger sidewalks. My suit is sandy in all the wrong places. Might be time for a change. That's perfect.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute! Try!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Good guys.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. It's worse than getting fired. Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Was awful. Tan Man really made a mess.
Seems like you're getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
You convinced me.
What's wrong?
I got fired.
Excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were gonna make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry. I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
Jonah already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
It means that whoever doesn't write a front-page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
Unsold some Cariot books. Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about some Caria. The Bugle is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I haven't had time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit. May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking. Oh man, I've been wanting to play this. Just need to find the time.
Bummer that the teaching thing didn't work out. What's next, do you think?
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you. Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Hey, what's this?
Is all this maze stuff?
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did she take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me. Ugh, adorable.
Where was that hole again?
Spider-Man, is he a threat or a menace? Our phone lines are open. Menace, definitely a big bad menace. Let me tell you something about this so-called superhero. He's neither super nor a hero. So what is that? A fraud? An attention seeker? A bunch of nonsense.
What was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just...
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club, captain of the soccer team, and second violin in orchestra. Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process, not a destination. I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Point. I can't take too much on. Something's gotta give. I should go check on MJ.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow for evaluation.
They say who?
No, but I'm gonna find out.
MJ!
Whoa. Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm so sorry.
So how was... Europe.
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was. Past tense. We think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Sorry for coming by unannounced and all.
What? No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to. Ooh.
Is that my old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Yeah. Where are we going?
You'll see. Come on, try to keep up.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh yeah, I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius. That must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with the healing agent. Gave me awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
That's intense. I'm really sorry, Harry. Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
You neither confirm nor deny.
This place looks exactly the same as it did 10 years ago. Oh!
Thanks. Come on.
Why'd you bring us here? We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation?
For the Young Entrepreneurs Competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning?
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it. Shall we? Clear. Come on. You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
What? You said you were sure.
I was. I mean, I am. I mean, why are you asking now?
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Next up to bat is rookie all-star, number 12.
Hold up.
Eric Monticelli.
It's right field, Rick. What's he doing here on Friday night? Listening to the game?
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. The fans are putting the pressure on this team to deliver in this recent home stretch.
Just aim it at something loud.
To the occasion.
Bucket? Nah, too messy.
Heyo!
Flash, get ready to be tackled.
That was a nice defensive play.
A runtime error? No, we need noise, not property damage.
The last player in the order.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
Hey, forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right?
Get down. Did he see us?
I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
I could really use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management. Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
Crap! Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
Definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Heating vents. A spider's best friend. Okay, where did I leave my web fluid stuff? I know I put these under here somewhere. Should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry at the gym. Oh, the gym is on the other side of that van. Past it. Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things. I can't get away from this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry. From that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Now,
now? You can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
No ghost. Just a spider.
It's a full count. We're gonna see what these guys are made of in the clutch. Oh, they come through with a fantastic double play. They're alive and kicking in a big way.
Dude, I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that Thundra and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym.
Okay. It's all coming back.
That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Well, I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and, I don't know, feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Yes! Well, when MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good. She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea.
Me neither.
Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too. But we're not done yet.
I know that look. What are you up to?
Still think you can find your old locker? Where do you think that security guard is?
Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
You can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it. Our best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
Checked this floor 3 times already. This is a damn goose chase. Somebody in there? What's going on?
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it. Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Dude, we're gonna get arrested!
Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I like!
You still got that thumb drive?
Yeah,
just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police!
I called the cops! You're in trouble now!
No! But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting. No.
Police, let's go!
Come on.
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere!
The guys are looking, and we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick. The school janitor.
Whoa! Have you actually seen them?
Not so much, but I've heard them.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes these things pop for no reason. Nice. Now I just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside-down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks. I got time for this nonsense. Jerry's probably waiting up for me. He made some
nice
popcorn.
That should put me right above him.
But no, I gotta chase some hormonal troublemakers around in circles like
got
crazy.
It. Huh?
Who's that?
Now how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling.
Damn it!
Gotta
you're in the
make
office.
You understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Okay, gotta go.
Good?
We gotta hide!
It's not the cops. It's my dad. Dad, I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
What happened?
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
What is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance, and I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.